Continuing coverage of the school shooting in Newport News, two Heritage High students are talking about the gunfire at their school on Monday.
All of a sudden, I heard a gunshot, and immediately I reacted, like I got under a table.
In my class, we heard one shot, and then after that, six more shots, or around that.
10 on Your Side's Don Roberts talked to the students, and he'll share their stories at 6. Heritage has been closed since Monday's shooting. Temporarily, virtual learning started today.